We made it through Magruder corridor. Technically, the road that we're on is still Magruder corridor, but we're out of the Bitterroot National Forest. And a recommendation for us to go through the actual Magruder route through the canyon. What a great recommendation. So Bob and Sue, if you happen to see this, thank you very much. We really enjoyed that. Thank you. Well, what do you think of this place?
Yeah, sure. I don't care. Sure.
You're making a decision?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, now we got to pick the best spot. We're up over the mountain towards Elk City. We're about 25 miles out of Elk City, Idaho. And we're decided to stop at a national forest campground called Mountain Meadows. And we pretty much got the place to ourselves, so that's pretty cool. Great little view, it's a nice little meadow to look out over. And it's been pouring down rain, I guess the last day or two. And things are pretty wet, so we've decided that we'll have our first campfire of the trip. No complaints about the view so far on this trip. And I haven't been doing a lot of talking, mostly because I haven't had much to talk about other than the fact that we've been enjoying ourselves. And so we stopped here pretty early today and got set up, got some things cleaned up, because when we got up this morning it was pouring down rain, so we threw our stuff and took off. I didn't even stop to video any of that. So now we're settled down. I'll do some prep work. We'll have something for dinner. And then just relax the rest of the evening. Talk about old times. Well, we're still here at Mountain Meadows Campground. We just had dinner a little bit ago, if you can call it that. It was just leftovers, so no exciting culinary techniques to record and show you tonight. We've just been sitting at the campsite, chit-chatting about old times. And in a little bit, we'll light the fire. Been a little warm for a fire so far, but you can tell it's cooling off now. We'll have a fire. It'll help chase the mosquitoes away as well. And then probably head to bed kind of early. And after that, we'll do a little morning shoot. All right, we'll see you out here real soon. That shot from there.